I'm leaving for work.
I'm waiting to miss you.
Wait to miss you too. Sarah.
Yeah.
Take care of yourself.
Okay.
I need you to take care of you. My husband.
It's okay.
I'll see you later. Please tell me.
I'm waiting to miss you.
I'm waiting to miss you too. Make sure you take care of yourself.
Yeah, I will.
Yeah.
Hi, Ben.
Sarah, I'm waiting to see you.
Okay.
Honey.
Hi, oh, baby.
Daddy.
Take good care of yourself, right?
Okay, dear. Jack.
What's your problem? What's your problem?
Chuck! So you have failed to treat me the same way you treat Monica in this house.
Sarah, seriously, like you expect me to treat you the same way you treat Monica? For God's sake, Monica is the owner of this house. How do you expect me to treat you the same way?
Chuck! Have you forgotten who I am and what I am capable of doing to you, right? Oh, Jack, don't test me, okay? Don't test my temper. Don't make me lose patience.
Now listen, Sarah. Do not try to intimidate me as long as you're still in this house. I'm the owner of this house. This is my house. And Monica is my wife. You have to respect that.
Jack! Jack! Is it because I accepted to be called your sister? I think this is the biggest mistake I ever did. Chuck, I will do something.
Okay, listen. Anything you plan to do, I have medicine for that.
Jack! Jack, come back here, I'm still talking to you.
I'm Liz, and who are you?
Oh, this is too amazing. A visitor asking a homie who she is.
Me.
Oh, Liz. Welcome.
Hello, everyone.
Nice seeing you again.
Nice seeing you too.
So, how are you?
I'm good.
You good? Okay. Oh, enter the house. Come in.
Oh, Jack, please, before she comes in.
She has to tell me who she is first.
Oh, my God.
It's fine. If she really wants to know who I am, I can just reintroduce myself.
No,
it's just
okay.
Do
you
that straight
do not
away.
Have to do that. It's okay. You know, this is my sister, and she has, like, a little bit of mental problem. So just don't mind her. Come on.
Okay. And then, I was 15 by then, and Monica was something like 19. So, I came home with a boy, and I think both of you were at home that day. We're in the first or second room.
No, like, Liz, seriously, don't tell me you're there.
I'm telling you, I was there. So, on coming out, I think,
I
actually
feel sad about it. That's the truth.
You don't have to be. Now, Monica came out. I think she thought you were him. And then she came.
What's up? What's your problem? What's up?
Chuck. I need to talk to you privately.
Okay. Liz. Just a moment.
It's fine. It's very much for you.
You just say three women.
Oh, you heard me right.
Now listen, in this house I only have one woman, and that's Monica. What other women are you talking about?
Chuck, do you forget that I'm your wife too? Do you even forget that you are in this house by my mercy? Do you even know that if I revealed everything, you wouldn't be in this house for even a single day?
No, Sarah, listen. I stopped you from intimidating me. And I'm not going to allow this go on. Now, if you keep on doing this, I personally will push you out of this house.
Okay, fine, honey.
Don't.
Okay, tell me, who is she?
She's Monica's young sister. Is that what has been itching you?
Seems to be the problem with Sarah. I mean, she acts like a wife around here.
Sarah is my little sister. I mean, she's my blood sister. My wife Monica knows her, but Sarah is this jealousy girl. Like, she's actually jealous at all her brothers. So I don't actually blame her for that.
Getting jealousy over your brother. I just hope that she's overprotective about you for my sister, right?
Exactly. How do you even come to know that? It's the same thing I was going to tell you.
Well.
So that's my sister view. She's just like that.
Well.
So.
That is not so bad anyway.
No.
Oh, Monica!
Sister.
How are you?
Monica, how are you?
What happened to your phone? I tried to call you since morning, trying to tell you that I was coming, but your phone was off.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, sister.
Hey,
sister.
How are you?
Oh, baby.
You good?
I'm good. I missed you.
I missed you, man.
I didn't help you in this. I was telling you, your phone was off. What happened?
What is it again?
I'll tell you.
Sister, don't worry. I'm
I'll
so sorry.
I'll tell you.
I know, you're joking.
Okay, I think it's
you know, I had the workshop, by the way. And I'm feeling so exhausted.
Okay. Yes. Come on, let's go.
Thank you,
sir. You okay?
Sarah?
I'm okay, how are you too?
Fine.
Wow, you've been taking pics?
Yeah, I love the camera.
can I have a pic with you? Wow,
So how are you finding this home? How are you finding here?
It's cool.
Mm.
Yeah.
Okay, that is good. Mm. But please, I wanted to apologize about the way I treated you the day you came. I'm really sorry about that.
It's okay. It's very much okay. I forgot about that.
Okay, thank you. Liz, there is something I want to tell you.
Okay.
Yeah, but before I tell it to you, please, I need you to promise me that you will not tell anyone.
So it's a secret?
No, not really. But you know, I just want to be safe here. So if you promise me you won't tell anybody, then I will tell it to you. Please.
Okay, it's fine.
Please.
Hey, girls.
Hey.
I can see you're having some good time.
Kind of.
Do you mind joining you?
Of course, there is no problem. You can join us, right?
Hey, yeah. Monica, I think I should leave. I have to do some work inside.
Sarah, you don't need to do all the work in this house. I feel so bad. I and Liz can always help you.
Yeah.
Since we are three females. So. Since we are three females, okay?
All right.
Okay, fine, but still, I think I can go.
Come on.
Please, I'm not doing this in bad faith.
Okay then.
Yeah. Nice time.
Okay.
All right.
Hey.
Sarah came in. And there is the way she was acting, then she pulled him. She took him aside and they had to have a private conversation. I was like, what private conversation do they need to have? Huh? And they were telling you about her dressing code. How can someone dress like that and start being with your husband all the time? Why don't you just think about it? Do you even know the day when I came here? I came, I knocked on the gate, nobody was there. I entered to the door and it was locked in broad daylight.
Are you sure?
And when she came out alone. And then she was like, who are you? I'm not going to let you in. Until he came out. And he was like, this is my sister. She has a mental problem. Eh. Jack said that she has a mental problem. And what were they doing in the house in broad daylight, locking the door in the
sister,
and they're locking themselves inside?
Sister, come on. That is too bad. Maybe she never knew you. She never knew you. And that's why maybe she was like,
now let me tell you something.
Sister.
Let me tell you something. Are you really sure that they are siblings?
Why not?
I mean, those two, they have a situation, some connections that I do not understand, especially this girl, Sarah.
I can see.
Mm-hmm.
You're now grown up. Yeah. I'm so happy for that.
Okay.
I mean, you can detect situation.
Oh, Jeff, please, before she comes in, she has to tell me who she is first.
What's up?
Chuck, I need to talk to you privately.
I'm so happy for you. You're now a grown up.
Yeah.
You know, I've been suspicious about these two people.
Mm-hmm.
And I can't just bump into things without clear evidence.
Oh.
Yeah, that's why I'm keen.
You know,
I hope you're going to help me.
And that's why I'm keen about these two people.
Mm.
Sister,
mm-hmm.
I hope you're going to help me about this.
That.
Right?
That I truly can. You just give me a few days, and I will bring you the correct, right evidence.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm telling you.
We make it a deal.
It's a deal.
Oh, I should put some spice there.
Ah.
Why are there so many insects here? We should get in.
Hey, baby.
Hey, Stanley.
What time is the food getting ready?
I don't know, but it is almost.
I'm starving.
Oh, sorry. Wait for a few minutes, okay? Honey.
Yeah.
There's something I wanted to talk about.
Okay.
Even when we are.
Oh, dress code. Yeah, I am. Actually, I don't know how I forgot. I was supposed to talk to her about it, but I just don't know how. I don't know.
You know, me, I had wanted to talk to her, but I don't feel it. I feel like maybe she was somehow against her.
No, no. It's okay, baby. I'll talk to her.
Okay.
Yeah, you don't need to leave it for me, eh? I'll deal with that. Just...
I like that.
You do?
You guys are having a very nice time. Do you mind if I actually joined you? Brother, you know, I love you so much. I miss you even when you're around here. Monica, do you love my brother more than me?
Of course.
Do you even miss him?
What are you talking about? I love Jack. I love him so much. Jack is my husband. I love him so much. I even miss him. He's my life. Do you mean you love him more than I love him?
See, when I get married, I will not allow his sisters to come to our house. I will only let them come for a visit for just one day and then leave us.
Hey, sister, it's no longer funny. Stop it. Can't you give us some space with my wife to talk?
No, no, no. Jack, what are you talking about? She's your sister. I love the way she takes good care of you. Now, please.
Okay, do you know why?
Monica. It's rare to find such a sisters.
Tell him. Because he likes pretending.
Okay. I appreciate the fact that she likes me. I really do appreciate that. But please, give us some space with my wife. We need to talk.
Okay, fine. Okay, fine, brother. I can see you now, Taff. But you know I'm the only sister you have. But, brother, you should sometimes get used to my stupidity. Okay, fine. But as for now, I think I can give the two of you some ample time to talk. Oh.
Ever do what you did just in front of my wife again? I'm going to kill you myself. I swear to God, I'm going to kill you myself. I'm just. I'm... I'm tired of you. I'm tired of what you say, what you do. I'm just tired.
So if you're tired, what are you going to do about that? Jack, did you think I'm doing you a favor to accept being called your sister?
Did you just say a favor?
You had
you. You're doing me a favor?
Of course, yes.
Now listen, it's me doing you a favor. I just regret at some point why I told you why I stay. I don't know why I brought you why I stay. I'll be having peace right now.
You want peace, Jack? You want peace? Do you want peace?
Yeah, I do.
Then do what I want. Do what you're supposed to do as a man and fulfill all your responsibilities and duties.
Over my dead body. Did you just say fulfill? Listen, I'm married. I have a woman. I have a wife. And I love my wife a lot. There is nothing, I mean, totally nothing. At any point, we are not. You're this foolish, hopeless, good for nothing brat.
Oh my God, Jack. Honey, so it is now that you have to tell me all this. Babe, look. I used to be your sweetheart, Jack. Jack, I was once the beautiful woman of your life. I mean, I used to be your queen in your kingdom. And now, after taking everything from me, you don't call me trash.
Don't blame me for this. It was all your fault. And listen, if you ever follow me again, I mean, ever follow me again, I swear, you're losing everything.
Jack.
Sarah.
Oh, Liz.
Hey.
Hey.
I saw you from the other side and you seem to be in deep thoughts.
Oh, no, please,
I
never
got
mind.
You some water?
Thank you so much.
Okay.
I'm fine.
Are you okay?
Yes, I'm fine. And you?
I'm okay, but seriously, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Okay, then. Mm. Well, you haven't been yourself lately. Anyway. Actually, I wanted to ask you to tell me the secret you said you were going to tell me last time. Before Monica interrupted, there was something you wanted to tell me. Some secret.
Do I remember? Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I do. I remember now.
Tell me about it.
But I remember telling you, asking you, that it should be between me and you.
Of course, I mean, I'm here even bored, I'm doing nothing. Of course we can talk, you can tell me anything.
Okay, fine. I have a friend.
Okay.
Who is going through difficult pain. This friend of mine had a boyfriend, and they dated for a while. Then after, this guy chucked her.
Oh.
So, after, the guy got married. Liz, can you imagine?
Mm-hmm.
After the guy had gotten married,
okay.
Then my friend decided to trace for his boyfriend. The girl decided to relocate to the guy's house. And then she started staying with these people.
What?
Yes.
Why would she do that?
Because she loved the guy so much that she could not let him go just like that.
Even so, I mean, okay, then what happened next?
Now, can you imagine? I mean, if it were you, could you do something like that?
No, I wouldn't.
How would you seriously look at your man romancing another woman? And, you know, they laugh, you know, they talk and, oh my God, they make everything and you pretend as if it is not even hurting you. But when Inekchon says it is really, you know, painful and hurting.
I get it.
Please, this is what my friend is going.
I've been listening to everything.
Okay.
I love the story that she's been giving you. And guess what?
I like your story. Actually, Liz, whatever she's told you is true. It's actually not history. It's reality.
Chuck,
what do you mean it's reality? I mean, reality of who? With who?
What she just told you is actually happening right now.
Chuck, please.
Wait. Don't touch me.
Chuck. Come, tell me. Tell me more.
You know I'm your sister.
Sarah. Just keep quiet.
Tell me more.
Sarah used to be my girlfriend.
Oh my God. Chuck.
Before I met Monica.
I thought you two were siblings.
Nah.
Definitely we are.
She's not.
Chuck.
We are actually not related. You know what, Sarah? I'm tired of living like your slave.
Tell me more.
Yeah.
Tell me more.
Sarah, we dated back then and she did whatever she did, her mess up, and don't touch me.
Huh. Tell me.
You know, when she messed up, we broke up.
Uh-huh.
And I met Monica, your sister. So, time passes by. I meet Sarah. Well, I told her I was happily married. I told her I had a girlfriend. Not a girlfriend, actually, a wife.
Mm-hmm.
You know, she seemed to be okay with it. Because she actually wanted to be my friend.
Alright.
And that was truly okay with me. Later on, she wanted to move in where I stay.
Please.
And she...
Please don't...
I said shut up.
Oh.
And she told me she'd keep it a secret. She told me she would just be like a sister to me, of which that was still okay with me. But guess what? Ever since she moved in, she's been a nightmare to me. That's all I can say. And you know what, Sarah? I'm going to tell Monica exactly what happened between me and you.
Jacqueline,
you know, I'm just tired of all this.
Chuck, you can't do this. You know, I am your only young sister.
You're never my sister. Never call me your brother, because I'm never your brother. And I will never be your brother.
No, you better tell her, because if you don't, I will.
Liz, don't believe Jack. He's lying. He is my real brother. I mean,
who is lying to who here?
He's my brother.
Sarah, this morning I had every bit of what you two were talking about, okay? I had everything and everything you were telling him. So how you used to be his sweetheart, his queen. I had all that nonsense, okay?
Are you serious?
So sort yourself up before Monica gets to know about this, okay? Because after she knows, she will not only deal with you, but I will. Do you understand that? Now, you remember when you told me to unveil the truth between Sarah and Jack?
Yes, 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 please.
Well, I'm afraid you're not going to.
Oh, sister, tell me.
So it turns out Sarah and Jack are not siblings.
What?
So I found out. Cool down. Let me tell you the whole story. I found out yesterday in the morning. I was coming out and then I caught them off guard. They were talking about some stuff and I got to know that Sarah and Jack, they are lovers.
What?
Look, no, calm down. Look, This is what I didn't want to happen. Sister, but look, I did get the evidence.
Sister, wait.
Jack himself told me.
Please. I'm trying to tell you. Look, cool down. Jack has actually no problem. He was trying to help Sarah.
Sister, stop it. Stop that.
Look, calm down, Monica.
No, please.
Look, it is not even Jack's fault, okay? Cool down. It's not Jack's fault. You see, he was trying to help her, and this girl, this Kasara girl, she was trying to stop him not to tell me, and then she was blackmailing him. Jack has no problem, actually.
Sister. Oh, anyway, let's leave that. Where is Sarah?
After everything...
It's too much.
After everything, she had to leave. She packed her stuff and left.
What?
Yeah, she left.
Oh, God. How about Jack?
For Jack's sake, I haven't seen him since. I think maybe... I don't know. Oh, since then, I haven't seen him.
Sister.
Cool down. You know, let me enter the house. Let me get you something to drink.
Sister.
Let me get you some water, okay? Cool down.
Oh, no.
Cool down.
Too much. Oh, Jack, my real husband. Oh, my real husband. No. Jack, please. Jack, I'm sorry.
Sorry for what? For my mistakes, Dan?
Please, Jack.
Come on, please.
I heard everything about you and Sarah.
Exactly, that's the reason why I'm leaving. Please, let me go. I don't deserve you. You deserve someone better than me.
Jack, you're so innocent.
No, I'm not. I should have told you about Sarah.
Please.
Monica, please, don't be so nice to me.
Jack.
I love you too, but I messed up. I love you so much. I should have told you about Sarah, Monica.
Jack, please. I'm your wife. Jack, I'm your husband. I love you. Please, Jack, don't leave me alone. We're meant to be together. Please, Jack, I love you. Please, Jack, I love you. Stay with me. You don't have to leave me. Jack, I need you home. I love you so much.
I love you.
Hey, hello, my love. I wanna spend the rest of my life with you. Just tell me yes, you do.
Me too, I've been waiting for a while.
Oh, what about Nongonza? Nisa won't be.